Okay, so good afternoon to all of you. In the previous session, we solved this example, but I think we have not discussed regarding how the power can be, how to calculate that the power. Is it right? Now, let me try to explain the power concept first. Okay, I will try to explain that the power concept here in this slide only. Then I will try to erase everything, and then we will try to calculate that the power consumption in this numerical here. Okay, so better way you can write down this concept of a power and this formulae. Okay, in the little bit different on the different page, because in that numerical you have to calculate that power consumption of a resistance small r is there. Is it right? So now see that. Power, suppose it can be denoted by P. If I consider a one resistor, this is a resistor R, when it is connected across a battery of V volt, across a battery of V volt, and suppose I ampere of current it flows through the circuit. When the current I, it flows through the circuit, definitely the voltage is developed across this R. And in this case, only one resistance is present. So the voltage across this R is the total voltage V itself. Is it right? It means that if you see that, if you know that the current flowing through this resistor and the voltage across this resistor, then you can calculate the power formula or power consumption by the circuit. That is nothing but P is equal to V multiplied by I, where this V is voltage across R. This I is current through R, and this P is power consumed by R. Get it, my point? So this is the one of the formula. I say that this is the first formula is that P is equal to V into I. Get it, my point? The unit of this power is watt. And it can be denoted with a W only. The unit of the power is watt. Another thing is that, as we know that Ohm's law, what is our formula for Ohm's law? Ohm's law, I say that V is equal to I into R. This is our Ohm's law. And right now, we have that formula for the power. P is equal to V multiplied by I. So can I replace this V in this formula with I into R? Yes or no? So if I try to replace with I into R multiplied by I, so second formula of the power, it comes here, which is nothing but I square R watt. This is second formula, I say that. And now we will try to derive that the third formula, which is nothing but suppose we have that our basic formula for power, P is equal to V into I. This is our basic formula. Now, according to that Ohm's law, V is equal to I into R. If I transfer this R to this side, so it becomes I is equal to V divided by R. Is it right? Now, in this basic formula, if I try to replace this I with a V divided by R, then it becomes V multiplied by V divided by R. So my third formula, it comes here, which is becomes P is equal to V square R watt. Third formula. So these are the three different forms of the power. In this way, you can calculate that power consumed by any circuit. Any resistor depends upon the question here. Is it right? So it's a request to all the students, please take a note of these things. You have to just write it down, the three different form. Don't write it down anything, because I have written a lot of things here. You have to just write down the three different forms, three different forms of the power only. Write it down. Write me a message in the chat box once your write-up is over. Okay, now let me erase all these things. And now we will try to calculate the power consumption in that circuit. I think you have already calculated that the resistance. Can you give me that? What is that value of this R, small r?
Please, sir. Hello.
Yes, please.
Are recording? Yes,
please.